there for a moment, but then makes no secret of the fact that it's going to be Kourouma that takes this free kick, and rightfully so. The left foot, now that gets through, and as I said, he had gotten too close on the previous two to give him another opportunity from there, and instead of going near post, I think he went around the wall as opposed to over the wall and snuck it in the back post.